Jurassic Park.
Hey, kids, look, dinosaurs. And this time it's mostly safe, probably. And if you survive, you can buy a T-shirt.
There's a compliment in there somewhere.
We're not out of the jungle just yet.
Let's see how the park gets along, John.
And at the first sign of trouble...
I know. Remember, I've encouraged your skepticism.
And seeing people eaten by prehistoric creatures pretty much solidified it.
And now you know why I keep young Cabot around. Speaking of which, have any of you esteemed doctors laid eyes on my intern recently?
You'd think this is something he wouldn't want to miss.
Yes. Yes, you would.
So who is going to take care of his tasks then?
Thank you. for your food or entertainment needs. Adding to the list. Confirmed. Request acknowledged. No problem. Ladies and gentlemen, the weather conditions have started to pass. Please resume your normal activity. Setting additional task.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Thank you. Picking up asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, a new toilet facility has been added for your comfort and convenience.
And now we've reached the inevitable moment when art becomes commerce, with Finch nowhere to be seen.
We knew that John was running a business.
The dinosaurs should be a gift to the world.
Somebody pays, Dr. Grant. Somebody always pays.
Dinosaurs are keeping an eye on you, and they like what they see. You know the dinosaurs I mean. The ones in lab coats. Now, the animals in the enclosures, Come on, what do they know? I've had a chance to look over this next contract, and it has your name written all over it, because I wrote your name all over it. We all know Jurassic Park has been in the red before. Very red. Like, watch your step red. So, let's focus on getting in the black.
gonna leave it there, folks. I think that's more than ample for this particular stream. I'll see you next time.